Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name's Paul Turp. We're going to have a look at what is in this box. This is actually a pack of 24, but you can get them singly as well. These are the Etherlighting cables. So let me just quickly show you the item itself, hopefully bring that up. It's got a translucent RJ45 connector on the end to show the LED. We'll talk about that in a moment. These are 15 centimeters long from end to end, and you've got about 9 centimeters of cable there in the middle. If you're not aware of what the Etherlighting range is, this is the Pro Max range of switches. I've got one here. Let me just quickly lift this up. This is the 48 port. You can actually see here in the back, there is an LED panel. There's multiple different colors that you can choose from. You can set in there. And the idea is that you set your switch ports to a specific color for maybe a VLAN or a group of phones or a group of servers. So when you come to the switch panel, you can easily see where you need to patch or what's patched in. But obviously for that LED to display, then we do need a connector that is clear at the end and actually reflects that color all the way up into the stem, which is what we've got here. Let me just quickly turn this switch on. As this boots, it will give us an idea because it goes through all the different colors. So let me plug one of these in at the end here and hold this up. So there you can see as the color comes back through, oh, pretty difficult. There we go. Let me hold that back. As the color comes back through, you can see it shines through. And obviously this is just going through its boot sequence. So it is going through all the different colors that are available in both the 48 port and the 24 port switch. You'll actually find all of the RJ45 connectors are all in a nice line. Some of the other switches we used to see, like especially a 24 port, they're all bunched at one end. Obviously that wouldn't be practical to use a small cable like this to be able to connect to the switch and then patch up to a patch panel. So in the 24 port, we see them switched all consistently along. So not a big overview. You can buy them in packs of 24 or singly. At the moment, there's only this one length. Like I said, 15 centimeters from there to there, 9 centimeters in the middle. All right, and it reflects the light through from the switch port. So hopefully that's been useful. That's the Etherlighting cable. Head on over to our YouTube channel. Plenty more box openings on network, firewall, and wireless devices. Plenty more how-to guides, how to set up Unify Network or Unify Protect, for example. So why don't you head on over there, subscribe, and stay up to date.